You know, we had a lot of close games or overtime this season, and one thing we know how to, you know, how to finish games. And in the past week, we didn't do that, but, you know, finally we got two in a row, two games. And, yeah, tonight it was a little bit shaky, but we'll be happy with the win, especially, you know, how we defend on the last possession. We always say if we are in the right spot in defense and we, if we're helping each other, then it's difficult. And we, you know, Jimmy was there. He gave him kind of an illusion and went back to his own guy. And, you know, from there on, he just turned the ball. That's our problem tonight. You know, they came back with a quick two or three threes, but, you know, we stayed composed. We execute our offense. And I think so. Just those silly mistakes, like turnovers or miscommunication in defense, and from there on they're getting open shots, and you know, sometimes we get in trouble with our offense, and it has to work on both ends. You know, we need to execute our offense, and then when we execute it on offense, if we don't get a turnover, if we get a good shot, at least we can run back to defense and match up.
Is it a good sign?